What's up, Slick Nation? It is Slick Reacts. I'm back with another reaction video. Just Don't Give a Fuck off of the Slim Shady LP. Let's go. Let's do it.
Shady, brain dead like Jim Brady. I'm an M80. You little like that Kim lady. I'm buzzing, dirty dozen, naughty rotten rhymer. Cursing that you play is worse than Marty Schottenheimer. You whacking in the mother.
Oh, so this is gonna be him spitting on this song. Okay, let's go. I'm here for it. Let's go.
Fucking you bitch your style from. Cursing that you play is that Kim lady. I'm buzzing, dirty dozen, naughty rotten rhymer. Cursing that you play is worse than Marty Schottenheimer. You whacking in the motherfucker. You bitch your style from. Ain't gonna sell 2 copies if you press a double album. Admit it, fuck it, while we coming out in the open. I'm doing acid, crack, smack, coke, and smoking dope then. My name is Marshall Mathers, I'm an alcoholic. I have a disease and they don't know what to call it. Better hide your wallet, cause I'm coming up quick to strip your cash. Bought a ticket to your concert just to come and whip your ass. Bitch, I'm coming out swinging so fast that'll make your eyes spin. You getting knocked the fuck out like Mike Tyson. The proof is in the pudding, the stats is Sean Holtman.
That first verse was so fire. I slit your motherfucking throat worse than Ron Goldman. Talking about Nicole, Ron Goldman, OJ. That's dope.
See me on your block. You getting knocked the fuck out like Mike Tyson. The proof is in the pudding. The stats is Sean Holtman. I slit your motherfucking throat worse than Ron Goldman. So when you see me on your block with 2 blocks, screaming fuck the world like Tupac. But I'm on a search to crush a milk bone. I'm everlasting. I melt vanilla ice like silicone. I'm ill enough to just straight up dish you for no reason. I'm cold in the snow season when it's 20 below freezing. Flavor with no seasoning. This is a sneak preview. I dish your magazine and still won't get a weak review. I make your freak leave you. Smell the Folgers crystals. This is lyrical combat. Gentlemen, hold your pistols. But I form like Voltron and blast you with my soda missiles. Slim Shady. Eminem was the old initials. Extortion. Snorting. Supporting abortion. Pathological liar, blowing shit out of proportion. Deluniest, zaniest, spontaneous, sporadic. Impulsive thinker, compulsive drinker. Addict, half animal, half man. Dumping your dead body inside of a fucking trash can with more holes than an Afghan. So when you see me on your block with 2 blocks, screaming fuck the world like Tupac, I just don't give a fuck. Talking that shit behind my back, dirty Mac, and telling your boys that I'm on crack. I just don't.
Well, that's what I was talking about in previous videos where the way he talked in this era, I don't want to call him like a wigger, but he had more of like a gangster way of talking compared to today. I don't know, you know, obviously people change as they get older, and maybe he, as he got older, he probably figured speaking that way wasn't as mature. Or maybe he just didn't give a fuck back then. It's cool though. I like this Eminem. I like it was raw. You know what I mean? It was raw. He had this smoothness. It was about him. It was cool. And I really like this album so far. Someone let me out of this limousine. On stage screaming like Rage Against the Machine. That's funny.
Let me out this limousine. I'm a cage demon. On stage screaming like Rage Against the Machine. I'm convinced I'm a fiend. Suiting up while this record is spinning. Clinically.
Was that just Because it was that literally just because he was trying to just, I don't know, rap? Like, was, did he ever really do heroin? He's talking about shooting up, like, or was that just him talking shit? Let me know. Brain dead, seen. I'm convinced I'm a fiend. Suiting up while this record is spinning. Clinically brain dead. I don't need a second opinion. Fuck dropping a jewel. I'm flipping the sacred treasure. I bite your motherfucking style just to make it fresher. I can't take the pressure. I'm sick of bitches. Sick and nagging bosses bitching while I'm washing dishes. In school I never said much. Too busy having a head rush. Doing too much rush. Had my face flushed like red blush. Then I went to Jim Beam. That's when my face sprayed. Went to gym in 8th grade. If the women swim team. What did he say right there? Let me look it up real quick. I want to know what he said right there, because they bleeped it out and this is supposed to be uncensored. Ooh. Rape the women's swim team, he says. Bitches, sick and nagging bosses bitching while I'm washing dishes. In school I never said much. Too busy having a head rush. Doing too much rush. Had my face flushed like red blush. Then I went to Jim Beam. That's when my face sprayed. Went to gym in 8th grade. If the women swim team don't take me for a joke, I'm no comedian. Too many mental problems got me snorting coke and smoking weed again. I'm going up over the curb, driving on the median. Finally made it home, but I don't got the key to get in. So when you see me on your block with two blocks, screaming fuck the world like two pockets, don't give a fuck. Talking that shit behind my back, dirty back and telling your boys that I'm on crack. I just don't give a fuck. So put my tape back on the rack. Go run and tell your friends my shit is whack. I just don't give a fuck. But see me on the street and duck, cause you finna get stuck, stoned and snuck. I just don't give a fuck. All right, so that was Just Don't Give a Fuck. Dope song. I really like it. Spitting bars, fucking, it was cool. I say that about almost every song, don't I? It's probably because this album's so dope. But I like it, man. Hell yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna put this on my Spotify full album. Next video, we're gonna be doing a skit called Soap, and then As the World Turns, and we're about five songs away from the end of this album review. So again, guys, let me know what you want me to react to. Let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, I'll just I'll move on to the Marshall Mathers LP, pretty sure, and we'll start reviewing that. I have a few songs I still need to react to, random songs by Eminem and other artists, so I'll throw those in, sprinkle those in between these album review songs. And yeah, so thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Help me keep this channel going. And until next time, later.